extremely beautiful and super talented Parineeti Chopra. Ah, itna sabas. Everybody would like to hear it from you.
Hi. Hi, Praling. I'm really good.
Hi.
It's really nice to have you here, Praneeti. First of all, we would like to know that how does it feel to be a part of Oppo's initiative?
Honestly, hi everyone. I love these t-shirts. Hi, you're here? I love these t-shirts. Am I going to get some free ones after this event? Okay, done. Not the used ones, I want new ones. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you, Oppo. Thank you, Times. Thanks for having me here. It's the best way to spend a Saturday morning when I'm not shooting, to chill with you guys, to have some fun, and obviously shop later. That's my own plan. But it feels great. Yeah. Honestly, when I heard of this campaign for the first time, I truly am a cleanliness freak. In my house, in my makeup van, in my car, everywhere, everything has to smell good, everything has to look good. Everything has to be clean. So obviously keeping the city clean is one of the most important things. I live in the city. The city is my home. It's where I work. It's where my home is. It's where my family is. Everybody. So keeping the city clean is a very important initiative. I'm so proud that I can be associated with it today. I think Oppo is doing a great, fabulous job of creating this initiative to garner awareness. It's really amazing. And I'm so happy that you know, you guys chose me to be the voice, to say the least, for the campaign.
Thank you so much, Parineeti. And we also wanted to know, what do you want to say about the graffiti? It's painted on the van. Excuse me, everybody. We would like to see you to see that. What do you want to say about this thing? Because you might be knowing that we are also helping out.
Yes. Anybody who knows me knows that I cannot paint to save my life. I cannot do anything. I mean, you tell me to draw a bird and it'll look like an elephant. I promise you. It's horrible. I'm very bad at it. So such young kids doing this. Hi. Such young kids doing this in such a great manner for such a great cause. I don't think it gets better. So I'm so happy. We're going to be going there and taking some pictures later. I hope the graffiti looks better than us.
Yeah, really. Thank you so much. And we also wanted to know that, do you want to give any special message to your youngsters? You want to say them anything, any special message which you want to give?
Yeah, seriously, guys, this is the most important thing for you, especially the youth. I wouldn't even say the parents out there. I would say to all the kids out there, to the youngsters, you guys are the ones who can make the change. We have to convince our parents. We convince them of anything today, right? Whether we want to go for a road trip to Goa or we want to buy that new t-shirt, we convince them of anything, right? So I think we are the ones who should really take it up upon us to keep the city clean. I've done some very Punjabi things. I remember I was on the highway once and there was this car going in front of me. This I think there was like a family of six in that car. It was a huge vehicle. And somebody just threw a chips packet wrapper outside the window. I have literally, fast and furious style, chased the car and gone, told them to stop. And it was crazy. I was like full on one Punjabi angry girl I was. And I said, what are you doing? You've ruined the door. You've ruined the road and you've dirtied it and everything. But I think it was very important. I don't think that person is ever going to forget that day because I was screaming at him. But these are the kind of things we need to do. We really need to be anal and very, very, very strict about the discipline and the cleanliness in the city. Only we can do it. We can convince the elders. We can convince the youngsters. So come on, guys. Let's hear it for yourselves. You guys have got to take it upon yourselves. Not only Oppo, not only us, but all of us. Each one of you who's here has got to keep this city beautiful, got to keep it clean. We have no right to complain if we don't do it ourselves.
Absolutely perfect. You're saying it all right. And I want you all to please put your hands together for Parineeti one more time,
thanks,
everybody.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you so much, Parineeti,
for being here.
And now I would like to request Mr. Yang to please come on stage.
Hi.
We would like to request you both to please inaugurate our van.
Yeah. Just
We can just move there.
Come, so come on, guys.
One's looking here, please.
Facing your heart.
Something? Another one?
Yes, yes.
Your marker is okay.
Please look in the face.
Okay.
Yes, please.
Yeah. So one like this also.
Yeah.
Ab aapke paas
hamare
Thank you.
Two lines se baas
baas acha aa raha hai video.
Okay, you can be on a back side. Listen, what's his name, you go a little back side so you look, your photo, full photo will
come. Sir, come
please,
come udhar, smile karo
sab, smile cheese
cheese.
Thank you.
Acha lines se sab lines
baad de do please.
Chalo acha bas ho gaya, ho gaya.
She is the amazing, amazing, amazing lady who has been responsible for the kids performing exceedingly well for this graffiti. So please, let's hear it for her once. And for the amazing kids there, say hi. Let's hear it for them. They've been amazing. They're the most adorable kids and they're doing it even, I don't even know if they understand completely what they're doing this for, but it's a very important cause. So thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah? Oh, that's amazing. That's really amazing. So thank you so much. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, now I would like to request Mr. Yang and Parineeti to please hand over the check of 2 lakh rupees to the school management. Can we have a huge round of applause for this special moment, everyone? That's a great initiative itself. Thank you so much. And I think now it definitely calls for a selfie. So that, can we have you here?
Yeah, sure.
We'll be taking a few selfies.
I've become a selfie expert after this event. Ah, I took a really bad one. Okay, come.
So probably I'll be asking this boy to come here first. Parineeti, he's the winner. We had a... No. She's so sweet, she's saying everybody can come.
Excuse me, ma'am. Please, ma'am.
Okay, everybody. Get back a little bit, everyone. It's a humble request, please. She's so sweet, but still, there's just a second.
But thank you so much and have a great day.
Thank you so much, Parineeti, for being here. Thank you so much, sweetheart. Okay, everybody, it was really nice to have you all here. Thank you so much for being a part of Oppo's initiative, and I hope that all of you are going to keep your city clean and beautiful. This is.
What made you this particular event, and you know, what other activities the CSR planning in the coming year?
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan, and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.